The charges are stacking up tonight against a Kroger worker accused of stabbing his supervisor. Gwinnett police say they don't know why Akin Williams attacked Maria Mosher inside the Grayson store. It happened yesterday morning. She's still in the hospital tonight. In addition to aggravated assault, Williams is also charged with kidnapping and false imprisonment.